the capacitor. In this case, the ceramic disc capacitor, which consists of two electrically conductive plates that are separated by an insulator. When a charge is applied to one plate, the other side is influenced with equal yet opposite charge. When a path is created between the two plates, electrons flow from the surplus side and return both plates to equal charges. And that is the capacitor.